Hey, Shalom Israel. We're going to start a little series on counting the Omer made simple. We need to find the morrow after the Sabbath in question, the high Sabbath of day 15 of month 1, also the first day of unleavened bread. The morrow after is the 16th. Once we have that day, we just count down 50 days and we will land at the festival of weeks or Shavuot, or also known as Pentecost. Shalom.